What's up, folks? This is Alex Lexus here. I'm just doing a test with the new computer setup. Hopefully it's going to the right page, but bear with me. Alright, I think I see it coming up now, and I have to change the name of the game. Let me see. So that seems to work. We'll put this video playback on source, because if this works out well, that means I'm going to be changing the format as to how I do Friday night fights. That's, you know, considering all goes well. I just gotta make sure that I'm able to do 60 frames, because this Elgato that Shintakuma provided to us, thank him very much. It's still kind of stuck with the limitations of the device itself, so just working with that right now. But this will be a short stream, and if it does work out, and now that I got this camera, sorry I got the glare in you guys' face, but if it does work out properly, I'll be starting up the Street Fighter lobbies again. So with that, and you know what, the Windows 10 makes this a lot easier, because I don't have to switch between displays. Now I'm just using the app in the background, and I'll just come back and forth for the chat. So let's see, so I can resize this window over here. Alright, and then let me pull the app up. Yeah, let me shrink this a little bit. Alright, and then what I'll do, when I set up the dual screen like Nelson instructed me to do, it'll be a lot easier to, you know, just go back and forth and talking to folks. Alright, so with that being said, let me make sure. Alright, looks good on the stream. Alright, let's see. Now I'm gonna move in front of the camera. Alright, let me get some single player. There's some characters I still gotta work on, but they're not really my favorites. So let's see. Ultra Combo Saber. Alright. Alrighty. Let's roll. Alright, so OBS is working. Get my chat up. Alright, so let's do this. Man, I have to say, I love the damn music in this game. And to think, it's coming to Windows 10 in March. Smart stuff, Microsoft.
Target spotted. We should be quick.
Oh shoot, I don't even know how to play as him.
Target
Oh. Combo breaker. I gotta get into training mode with him. Oh shoot. Oh, with that air throw. I really don't know how to play as him. Okay. Supreme victory. Good stuff. Good stuff. Got an achievement for that too. Very nice. So what I'm gonna do is just go through the whole story mode thingy for him. Now, Conrad, that's a badass character. Very nice design. Killer Instinct really took it to the next level. And to think, it wasn't really one of those fighters that was at the forefront. You know, and when it was on the NES, or the SNES and Ultra 64, I never really paid that much attention to it. And then Microsoft got their hands on it and it turned out to be cool. Let me make sure I know how to do the damn ultra. Oh, quarter circle back kick. Alright, too easy. That's how Nelson was doing it. Okay. No, you don't. Oh shoot. Okay, I think I got the hang of them. A mummy versus a skeleton. Go figure. Oh shoot. Ah, I messed that up. Okay, Spinal's nice. I might be challenging Nelson to a duel. Alright, so I'm going after ending one. Oh, hopefully they can see me. Hi. Come on, Jago. Jago on steroids. Oh, what, wow, really? Stop throwing me, Mitch. Oh. Oh, so he's coming in with heavies. Okay. Really? Had to lame that one out. Come on. What? Can you believe that crap? Can you believe that? I'm afraid you're Can you believe enemy. That? Oh my gosh. I was trying to combo break that. Alright, I think I got the hang of Spinal. I gotta end that combo better. Come on. Really? Okay. Come on. You know what? I gotta remember the frickin'. I gotta practice that. I'm gonna get him next time. Get a double. Oh, baby. Check on what's going on over here. Alright, so. Let's do this. Omid. You see, Arya, I can't stand her. Oh my goodness. Let's do this. Well, Friday evening fights is going on. I'm going to try and get Street Fighter set up for later. It'd be nice if they had the backwards compatibility. I can provide that content for you. Come on. What the? Got him. Come on. You know what? I never paid attention to Gargos' theme. That's a hot remix of Jago's music. Oh man, I hate this freaking. Gotta beat her 3 times because of the gauges she has. Why is my Steam turned on? Hopefully y'all can see me in my buggy ass room. What the heck? Stop it. And she transformed. So that's a remix of the KI theme music. What the heck? Yeah, lighten me up. Okay, this computer is like... Oh man, every time I go in the air, she's freaking lighting me up. Really? Really? Okay. Okay. Ew. And she got a Supreme Group 3 after me. I'm mad butthurt right now. What the? You know, I'm not playing Spinal, right? Wow. What the fuck? Wow, she's ripping me apart. Alright, so that kick is freaking... Yo, she got my number! What the heck? Oh my goodness. Oh man, I love her track. It's like some final boss stuff. Okay. Let me see something, because I can't, I know he has a freaking projectile, man. All right. Short range, where's the long range one? Wow, really? Okay, no problem. the beach or this time. What the fuck? What the It's like she's waiting for me to teleport. And then and she has three super or three lives live meters. Life bars, bullshit. Okay. I gotta hit the training room with Spinal. Come on, it's like she's waiting for... No, you don't. See, another round. That's not fair, man. Right, now we're on even ground, Mitch. Let's go. What the f- lucky me. What a pain in the butt she was. Wow. Okay, finally got rid of that Mitch. Today. Wow. Oh, shit. He's like, sit down, sucker. Oh, shoot. I had to end that one. Screw that. No ultra here. Yeah, Spinal's not my character, but I'd be using like Jago or Sabrewolf. He just gave me the sweet chin music. I tried to do the freaking idiot. No, they don't. Yeah, he didn't want me to keep him in the corner. Okay. Oh my gosh, yo. In the middle of that combo, guys, I sat there and tried to do the ultra. It didn't come out. I had him beat, man. Mm. Wow. I don't care, still beat him. So let's see the ending. Yeah, I wish they had fully fleshed out endings. Like, it just... Wait, did I? Who didn't I finish yet? Oh, I gotta take that thing off. Because I know that okay. Oh wow, I did that ending? Alright, let me see if I could just ultra combo Saber Wolf. I'm getting better with them. Oh damn it, this mouse is all up in the way. I don't like this character. That's the guy that Nelson like cleans me up with in this game. Good stuff.
battle if now yet to mold.
We should have Ultra Victory in here. Not this freaking guy. Alright, so if you are, this is mainly for my YouTube channel, but if you notice, I'm slowly getting better, or I'm understanding like combo strings with Spinal. Because unfortunately, when this game first came out, when I was in Afghanistan, I didn't really get into it the way that I wanted to. You know, so it's kind of like my rites of passage to getting myself together. Oof. It's the Juggernaut, baby. Smashing rocks? What the rocks do to you? My goodness. Ooh. Okay, I think I know what I'm gonna do with that. I can't let it go but so far. Nelson is really good at like letting them go in the air and all that, but I know how to string that together. Now that's, she's gonna be my main character for the season 2 cast. I was like busting people up with her. Matter of fact, when I do, I'll probably do break up the stream and do her story mode. Also, trying to get the endings and all that good stuff. Man, character design is on point. Let's roll. And with digital games, why is it sitting there with all this loading and shit? Maybe I was, you know, I grew up in the time where you had cartridges, so it was all flash. Oh, because it knocks him in the air. Alright, I'm gonna practice Spinal's double ultra. I hope they released a soundtrack. I'm pretty sure they did. I'm like behind the time with this, but killer tracks. I remember back in the day, Killer Instinct had a soundtrack released. I'd love to see that for this game, if they haven't already done it. Oh man. Huh. Wow. I don't know why it, nothing was landing. All right. Come on. We'll see about that. Let's go. Okay. Come on! What the f- It's like I teleported and he already knew what to do. Like reading commands, man. Second ending, I got an ultra combo save roof. Or I mean now this the crossroads. Let's see. I'm glad I didn't have to fight Aria this time around. Goodness gracious. Guess he is mad. This, let me see this other ending. I like how they redesigned Fulgore. That was dope. We'll be right back. Wow. What the heck? Timed it. It's like I couldn't get enough to start it on. What the? Ooh. That fucking guy, man. Guyver wannabe. Wow, ran into him. First thing he did was grab me. I got you for it, bro. I got you. I got you. It's almost over for you. Interesting. Alright. One more go around with a Spinal. So this is like my training slash session for this guy. Get the murals going. Jurassic World over here. Okay, last run through for Sableye. Alright, this should be rather easy. This. Welcome. Let's go retro for this last go around. I like how they rotate who you fight, you know. So that's a human infused with Glacius' DNA, but didn't know that the element would change to fire. All I gotta do is not ultra sable wolf, and I should have the other ending. Red Tour. Yes, I am using the webcam. Oh, shoot. Oh! What the heck? Really? Oh, go on, hang on. Fire breathing Riptor. Yes, really, Nelson. Killer Instinct. Is it so hard to believe?
Yes.
Awesome victory. Aw, damn it. I can't see the chat no more. Let's see. Yes, this is the camera he gave me, Nelson. Nelson?
Yeah.
Ding ding ding. Ding ding ding. Ah, freaking hate this character, man. It's freaking cheap. I wonder what her story is. I'll check that out in the next part. So once I get Spinal's third ending, I'll stop it, restart, and do another character. Yeah. Oh, Nelson, did you hear that, was it Call of Duty MLG is switching off of Xbox and going to PlayStation 4? I was like, wow. Come on, man. What the hell? It's like she knows what I'm gonna do before I do it. I swear they're reading commands, bro. How do I turn it off? Damn, that sucks. So you can hear my voice and the webcam thing? Hold up, let me fix that real quick. Webcam properties. Let's see. That sucks. Yeah, I'm trying to figure this thing out, Nelson. Where do I turn this off? Oh, I see. No, but I have it set to disable. Alright, so the webcam should be done now. Yeah, it, like the audio bar should be me just talking, but the webcam, I just went on the properties and turned it off. Yeah, I saw a red audio bar and I turned that all the way off. So hopefully it sounds a little bit better now. No, in settings, okay. Settings, audio. Yeah, in the audio, Nelson, it only has microphone from the mic, desktop. Yeah, it's only going from the auxiliary. It's coming to my microphone. So let's see. Hit okay. What sounds better? Yeah, because damn it, you mean this whole time it was double audio? Freaking after all this time. Sorry guys. It's still gonna go on YouTube anyway, as is, and now lesson learned. Damn, I thought I had it right. Alright, so I did that. Oh boy, 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 boy. Come on, Maya. Ah, I couldn't get it all. So okay, good, good, good. No problem. But you see, Nelson, there's something going on with the Windows 10 streaming portion of it. Like when I try to set OBS to capture the window, it stays black, so that's why I'm using the Elgato. But for now, I mean, I'm just doing what I can with it. I'm gonna see if I can get the Elgato 60 so I can get the streaming up to Maximilian and your level. And then soon enough, I'll have the green screen set up. All right, so gotta make sure you see me. I'm already black enough as it is. Now, I don't know why, like, I don't know, I think it's OBS, but the screen was black, but I have it set up so that it can stream from that window. But that's how I'm doing it now. I'm playing it in the window while I do this thingy. Oh, come on. Oh. 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 Ah! Okay. Wow. Oh, he put that freaking thing out there. Oh, jeez. It's all timing, man. What the heck? Oh my goodness. And then I did the Skeleport on him. Yeah. Close the book on this guy. Yeah, no rush. No rush. You gotta be right in the middle. Man, Killer Instinct's like a damn seesaw battle. Alright, so, gonna be wrapping this one up. Hey, Nelson, does the end fight stuff run, it's running smooth? Because I want to do 60 frames from the Windows 10, but if not, yeah, no rush. So I didn't Ultra Saber Wolf. Still trying to get through. Let's see. Come on, Fulgore. From one night we started this stream of understanding the character a lot better. Oh. Wow, come on. Come here. mega defense. And I was already on the ground. Okay, Fulgore. It was straight defense. Could not open them up for nothing. This game, I see how they designed it. They want you all in their face, mashing buttons. No, you don't. No, you don't. I'm gonna chip the shit out of you. Yeah, no rush. No rush. Gotta make it work. Alright, let's see this MV. Okay. So now I gotta do Glacius. Alright, so thank you guys for checking out the Spinal. So I'm gonna stop the stream and restart it so that I can have the start another character. Be right back.